Alrighty guys, welcome back to A Quiet Place, The Road Ahead. And I'm going to be trying something new with this series. I'm going to make these parts a lot longer. I have seen that this game is relatively short, so I figured we could slug them out in hour-long parts and keep this series to a shorter file size. But I want to say thank you guys for joining me on this series. It's a real interesting one because I don't talk a lot of it, and I think that makes for more interesting gameplay. But anyways, I want to say thank you guys for all your love and support, and let's get this. Okay, man, I can speak for a second. Oh, the tail of the gray squirrel's tail, something. Okay. Oh my god, I forgot. I gotta keep my mouth shut. Okay, so that's pretty cool. Nice drawing on squirrel. Just gotta be quiet now. If my cat meows, I am dead. Stupid can. Oh my goodness. Are pollinated by bees. Interesting. Man, these are some good drawings. Battery. Gonna get myself killed. Alright, who's there? Man, I'm gonna get myself killed, I can already feel it. Ooh, alright, let's be quiet. Man, these drawings are good. Well, I'll tell you, I wasn't that good in 6th grade. That's just great. Oh my god, we got another gameplay mechanic? Dust! Man, we can't catch a break! It can raise our asthma stress. Oh, that's not good. Alright, let's continue. Overcoming gaps. Place, lay it down slowly. Oh, okay. So that's what we need. Large piece of wood. I messed up. J. Effective, but nothing. Another episode promise. Okay. Try and be as quiet as possible. Is that like a cassette thing? Chased by wolves. Interesting. Okay, we can talk for a second. Ooh. Getting a little stressed out. Please, read do not speak while I'm already... already not following that. I cannot help you. If you want to come, simply nod and follow me. Well, this dude didn't make it.
Thank you. I'm safe for the moment. We're good. Are we good? Let me. Yo, yeah, we're good. Ooh. My goodness, guys. Actually, it makes me a little nervous. Man, I got myself killed at the beginning of this. Actually, what are we doing after this? Are we, like, leaving? I have no idea what we're doing. But I'm enjoying my time right now. Alright, we're low. Anything else we can get? Oh, here we go. Some stuff. Man, I was like, I think I'm safe. And then I saw the speedometer go up. I was like, uh-oh. Apparently we're not. Okay. I'm guessing we're going back out. All right, guys, it's time to be quiet. Telling time. Tick tick. You know, this kind of makes me think of the girl in Day One a little bit. She was like a poet. Or something like that. Oh wow, this is a lot. You guys want to read this? You guys can pause it. I'm just gonna look through it when I am editing. That's what I do for a lot of these things. Wow, this is a lot. Okay. I forgot I could talk for a second. Oh, boy. Couple days, rest. Been in the hospital. And these people sound like they I just want. Interesting. Another cassette. What is this? Poetry. Throwables. Oh, thank God we've got this. Okay, let's do it. What? You kidding me? That's ridiculous. Oh, come on, man. be honest, I do not want to talk.
Alex? You feeling better?
Yeah. God, that was embarrassing.
Everyone gets overwhelmed sometimes. You good to head back?
Sure.
Oh, I can finally talk. Jeez, that part with the monster was stressful. Mainly because I knew I was going to have to redo all of that if I messed up. Day one is so peaceful. Oh, look at this area.
Where's Martin?
I told him to go do the dishes.
Oh.
During your attack, he didn't know what to do with himself, so I
gave him something to do. Got it.
He really cares about you.
He's never seen me like that.
But you had asthma when you were little.
It was different, and I had it under control by middle school.
When did it come back?
When I...
Where's that helicopter at? There it is. It looks like it's just floating. Wait up for me. Stuff's about to hit the fan, though. I do like how this game gives us a little bit of a relaxation zones, I guess I'd say.
Hey, please don't tell my dad about the asthma attack.
My lips are sealed.
Why, thank you. I could use a hot dog or a burger.
You see last night's game? The clown show. I mean, it'll be a miracle if they make the playoffs. Hey, Alex, single or double?
Single. Thanks, Robert.
I live to serve.
And don't you forget it.
Never mind, Queen.
How you doing, Dad? Good birthday so far? Dad?
Hmm? Fine, sweetheart. I'm fine. Are you all right? You look pale.
Oh, yeah. I just...
Alex, you mind grabbing the beer?
Not at all.
You know what I didn't even bring up? Is my misclick with trying to grab that battery. Accidentally threw the freaking brick. I meant to, like, recharge my battery so I could pick up that thing. And then I accidentally started, I accidentally threw the brick. Honestly thought I was dead. What's in here? Yeah, to tell you the least, oh my god, there's a lot of stuff in here. My stress levels went through the roof. Birthday puzzle done. Oh. Summer of 2008. 2009. And that seems like so long ago. 2010. I'd be... So I was born in 03. Well, can't believe it's been that long already. About to be 22 years. Oh, wait a second. Written on the pen. Martin, the album, bring back inside. Will do. What's this say? Eight. Spring of eight. Maybe. So it's 3, 9, 9, 0, 9, 0, 8? Let's try that. 9, 0. Wait. Is that it? Confirm? Oh, wait a second. Let's see. Puzzle. What to get her? Get a gift and put in a briefcase. Something music related. Also the anniversary of her friendship. This definitely has something to do with it. I want to figure this out, actually. Maybe it's the combination. What's the earliest date? So, 8. We'll do it backwards. 8, 0. Wait, 8, 9, 0. 8, 9, 0. Oh, come on. Confirm? Ah, this is messed up. What's it say? Get photos from album done. Okay. Carves. What? Done. Make sure the puzzle works. Done. Get gift. Put in what to get her. Something music related. Maybe a puppy. No, that wouldn't do well in a briefcase. Screw out. To be determined. Is it weird to do that on a birthday note? Yeah. Probably better face-to-face, buddy. Why does it say written in pencil? That's so weird. Okay, there's gotta be something somewhere else, right? Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to leave that. Thanks. Just wanna buy the other case, next to the speaker. Oh my god.
Whoa.
Let me take that, please. All right, everybody, I bring beer. Man, it is so nice to be, like, playing Chill Quiet Place and not just Fear for My Life Quiet Place. Guessing we're setting this here. Where are we setting this at? I could use a little help with setting this. Oh, wait, maybe here. Here we go. They marked it in yellow. It's Martin. Hey, buddy. You're gonna have a rough next few years. I miss you already.
Hey.
Hi. I just wanted to say...
I know.
Like, really sorry. I didn't know that you'd...
It's okay, really.
I thought you'd laugh.
You know, on the plus side, you get to brag to all your friends at school.
Do?
Yeah, you can tell them that you finally took a girl's breath away.
Wow.
I hate to say it, but I kind of missed you this year.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Martin, I can't find the bottle opener. Can you...
On it. Want to help me look?
Sure.
We don't need a bottle opener. I know how to open one without one. Keep getting spam calls. Ugh. Thankfully, that's not happening during the run. Oh, what kind of music are we playing over here? Ooh. Broken Chains. Wait. You guys see that too, right?
Firestorm. Silver Serpent. That's funny.
I don't suppose they could use a hammer instead?
Not unless they want bits of glass in their beer.
Ooh, crunchy beer. Delicious.
I'm looking for anything regarding the puzzle.
I think it's gotta be down here.
Well, if you insist. Wait, what are we looking for again? Oh, bottle opener. Why don't you just get it against the table? Oh, there it is. I see it.
Holy shit. I can't believe you have this.
It's my mom's.
Do you have any idea how rare this is?
You think I'd like it?
If you like my music, you'll love theirs. They're like my biggest inspiration.
Can I hear it?
Will Laura mind if we play it?
I meant your music.
What?
Come on. It's been a long time since I've heard you sing.
You mean now, or?
Why not?
I mean, I just wasn't planning on it, and I haven't warmed up, or... Oh, screw it.
All is quiet, all is calm. Oh, the storm isn't gone. See the sun, catch my breath. Oh, I know what comes next. For just a moment, I feel warm. In the eye of the storm.
Alex.
Anyway, if you liked that, you're gonna love their stuff. It's so cool that you have it on vinyl.
I want to show you something. Come on, Slowpoke, upstairs.
So much for the bottle opener.
Yeah, that looks a little thick.
Do you want to give me another asthma attack?
Hey, I'm always down to take your breath away.
This dude's corny. I guess I can't really say anything. I'm probably about the same. Wait a second. Is it just me or am I getting... Does this look like the house from The Last of Us?
The hook ladder thing? You see it anywhere? I think it might be in my bedroom. Wait here. I'll get it.
Oh, no. This time, I'll run off. And who knows? I might even plan some incredibly stupid prank.
I thought you were over that.
Maybe I am. Maybe I'm not.
Ah, here we go. There's gotta be a clue somewhere. There's a train. Tracks. Second page. Knocking continued. Oh, is this dude writing a book? We got our own Alan Wake over here. Where's the combination? Oh, there's another one. I'm not gonna lie, I want to stay in this flashback. I appreciate your offer. Oh, wow. Oh, firm. You know, I just got done watching that series Better Call Saul. It was really good. Man, I'm getting hot as hell in here. I think I know who room this is.
How many times have you seen Revenge of the Bloodsuckers 2 now? 50? 60?
Love that. Hook ladder. Wait a second. Oh, so this is something for later on in the game, I assume.
Great. Just hook it up right there.
Attach.
Say, one man's crap is another man's final collection.
Check out the attic. Oh, wow. I get one of those, please. This dude is prepared. Did I just, like, enter Craven's attic or something? The door. Happy. All right. So what are we doing?
Okay.
Whoa. How long have you had these?
You like them?
They're incredible. Which one's your favorite? Jesus.
Huh? Oh, right. Just pretend they don't exist. That's what I do.
They're all your mom's?
Yep.
I know she likes to hunt, but this is...
What?
A lot.
I mean, she doesn't like hunting.
She doesn't?
She does it for work.
I thought she worked in, like, wildlife management.
Yeah, which sometimes means population control.
Population control.
If, you know, a species gets out of hand, she says it's the only way to, like, maintain balance.
You hear that?
What?
I should have done more.
There's nothing anyone could have done.
I'm a doctor. What's the point if I can't save my own wife?
The hell is that?
Can I, like, talk during this? I think I can. I love the little otter. I have no better option. I mean, yeah. Alright. Back to my stress levels skyrocketing through the atmosphere. Okay. Man, this whole place is trapped up. Oh, this is gonna be tricky. The other way. Wait, what was that say? Other. Interesting. It's like I used to work in a hardware store and we used to have this saying. What was it even? Wait, now I got it. It was smart. It was, well, how did it go? It was seek, meet, add, review, and thank? I think that's it. It was like seek out the customer, meet the customer's needs, add products or services, and review the whatever they we went over, and then it was just simple thank you and goodbye. But man, I'm just getting lost in the sauce with this. Let's get back to it. Counselors found a bear trap. Yes, a bear trap. Set off, throwing a bottle at it, super loud. Yeah, I was kind of surprised. None of you came to make sure I was okay. Yeah, buddy. And when no one comes to check on if you're okay, they're pretty much cutting their losses. They're dead, every single counselor. Oh my god. Aren't here yet. So basically, stuff hit the fan and everybody's gone. Got it. Bear traps can be diffused by throwing objects at them. I don't want to draw anyone here. Okay. Man, this is so weird. Like, I've never done a series where I, like, don't talk. It's really interesting. I like it, though. Someone's been spotted at the hospital. Oh, so they've seen us. Got it. Thank you.
Are you?
I'm fine. It was an accident.
Did Laura do that?
The hospital was attacked. Everything happened so quickly.
Did anyone else make it out?
All that matters is that you're safe.
Laura followed me.
She's not well.
Yeah.
Locking you up. I never thought. Alex.
She knows about.
Your glove. It's ripped to shreds.
Oh, that's okay.
Oh, no. Here, put these on.
No, thanks.
Don't be silly.
I'm not.
That can't protect you.
Stop it.
Alex?
I'm sorry. I just. I can't. He was my only. And he's gone because of.
When your mother passed, I couldn't see the point of anything. But when I look into your eyes, I know she's still here.
What do we do?
The group that was here left a while ago. They were in contact with someone through the radio. They wrote down the frequency, but the antenna's offline.
Where is it?
There, on the watchtower.
Okay, then.
No, I'll go.
You're injured.
You're pregnant.
Only one of us is walking like Tiny Tim.
But I...
Dad, I can't lose you two.
Take this. To help with the antenna.
What?
Now, I just remembered. Laura got me this for my birthday. I found these. I can direct you to the antenna. I can talk, but you need to...
Stay quiet. I know.
Okay, tap the mic once for yes, twice for no. Got it? Good. Be safe.
You too.
Okay, so we can defuse, require you to press that and hold or left one in different patterns. What? Okay.